Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So in case if you don't know, there is a massive breach happened in Facebook. 533 million users data got leaked, and like a good boy, I downloaded all this data. It's in my computer. In my laptop, I only have my country's data and USA data. So today I was just playing with this data. Let's just look at, you know, USA data. So this is like this USA.zip, and it contain 8 txt file, and let's just look at 1 txt file. So I have this USA.txt. This is one sample file. Let's just look at the size of this file. So it's around 500 MB of txt file. So unfortunately, Windows user can't open it in their notepad, but we can open this in Vim and see what this is. So as you can see, there is some, you know, contact numbers, so we can call them, we can, you know, text them on WhatsApp, because a lot of users, you know, have same number in Facebook and WhatsApp. And this is Facebook user ID, so we can look at their profiles, we can see some of their pictures and the first name, last name. Some people also have the emails with them. So I tried to find some of my college friends, and I got some of my college people but not friends, and because I don't have any friends. But that's not the point. In this video, we are just going to, you know, play with this data, and I'm also going to show you a really cool trick I made to just get all the profiles, because it was so pain to get profiles. And I'm also going to show you that how a creepy guy do some bad stuff with this. So since I'm an Indian, I have some scammer in me and some creep guy in me. So the first thing we are going to do is just, you know, get the output and take a look. So you can see it's a lot of data, and let's just look at the entries. So one file contains this many entries, so it's a lot. And now if you are a creep guy, what you can do is you can just grab female, so you are only going to get female, and then just grab college, because this is only going to give you know, college girls. And here minus I to ignore case, alright, so press enter and you are going to get some college girls. And then let's just print like 25 lines only. Okay, so here I try to look at females of college, but you can do so much stuff. You can look at students of Harvard, Stanford, and you can try to, you know, just look at some specific. You can find some CEO, some people who have money and these kind of stuff. So even though I'm a very good guy, but I don't know why I get all this criminal minded idea, and I'm sharing this, so that's not good. So here you can see I am getting 25 entries. And now what I can do is, if you look at this 25 entries, we have this separator here, so we can use cut command here in case if you just want the user ID. So delimiter and then minus F2. So F2 is because user ID is in second field, and these are all the user IDs. And you can also get contact number if you type F1, but I don't want contact number, I want user ID, because the thing is, since I'm a creep guy, I want to look at the girls, okay, before texting. I want to check that whether or not she's pretty or not, alright. Even though every girl is pretty, but that's not the point. So I'm going to redirect this output into IDs dot, just IDs, alright. So I have this file IDs, and if I, you know, get this IDs file, these are all the IDs. And the next thing I can do is I can run this while loop. So while read line to echo https. So I'm going to create the URL, okay, so facebook.com line, and this is just, you know, creating the URL from this IDs. So these are all the URLs. And the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to redirect the output into urls.txt, and I have all these URLs now. But the thing is that opening these URLs like this, I mean, if I get the URL and if I use alt L, I have this in my ST terminal, and if I open these URL like this, it's going to be like a really painful experience, and this is not good doing this manually. So what I'm going to do is I wrote this really cool script. So let me just show you, and it's so cool. I mean, I'm going to use surf. Let me just show you. All right. So this is going to loop through all the URLs. So okay, it's looping through IDs. I might don't want URL, I want IDs. So do I have IDs? Okay, I have IDs. Let's just rename IDs to IDs.txt because in this file, I have IDs.txt. All right. So I'm going to loop through all these, IDs, and then I'm going to use Surf browser to open this Facebook URL. And then I'm going to run the sleep command for 5 seconds because it's going to take some time to load. And then I'm going to use MIME to just take a screenshot. And I'm also using here XTO tools to get a screenshot of the active window. And last, I'm going to just kill the surf. So here I'm going to store all the SS in this SS. So what this script is going to do is, let's just run this. It's going to open the, person's ID, and sometimes you get this, but not every time. So here I'm getting one ID, and then it's going to take screenshot and then open the other ID. And this is going to, go and go and go and. And this loop is going to run until I get every user's, profile screenshot. And this is so cool. I mean, it's saving so much time. I don't even have to look at it. I can just, close, just go somewhere. And when I come back, I can just, look at all the pictures. And if I like someone, I can, look at the file name, and that file name will contain the user ID, and then I can grab the, the phone number from that user ID, and I can send a text on WhatsApp, ask for Bob and Vegan and these kind of creepy stuff. So that's the thing people can do with this, and there are a lot of other things. I'm not saying do this. This is not a good thing, but the thing is that people can do this, and that's why we should, not use Facebook and any other these kind of stuff. So this script is running, and I don't want to run this too much, so I'm just going to stop. Okay, so let's just go into the SS directory, and I got a lot of screenshots here, and I'm going to use SXIV to look at all these screenshots. So I don't have to open these links, I just have to run the script, and I'm getting all this screenshot. Now I got very less, but if you let this script run for you can just do whatever you want. All right. So this is pretty cool. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you are having a good day. Yeah, dear, my God.